Hakata Canal City. So this area has all sorts of ramen in one floor. So you have a lot of ramen places here. So let's have a look. So you can see now it's busy lunchtime. Everyone's queuing up to eat ramen. Various type of ramen. So I think Hakata is famous for the salt-based ramen and tonkatsu ramen. So tonkatsu is pork bone broth. You can see that inside the Ramen Stadium. Long queue everywhere. I think we eat somewhere else. I don't think we can eat. The queue is too long. We waste too much time around here, really.